I was laying in bed, just wondering if she had changed at all, if her hair was still red. Well, her folks said our lives together sure was gonna be rough, but I never did like mama's homemade dress, cause the paper wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road with the rain pouring out my shoes, giving up for the East Coast.
Topless bar when I stopped in for beer, and I just kept looking at the side of her face in the spotlight so clear. Later on as the crowd thinned out, I was looking just to do the same. Standing there at the back of my chair, she said, "Excuse me, hey." I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. I must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces on my face.
Don't you never say hello, she said, you look like the silent type. Then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me. Well, it was written by an Italian poet in the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true and glowed like burnt coal. Pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul for me and you.
Thank you.
musicians, some are carpenters' wives. I don't know how it all got started. I don't know what they do with their life. For me, I'm still on the road, headed for another joint. We all wasted fuel.